Hello everyone, my name is Katie Ayles Gamer and welcome to Batman Arkham City. I played the entire trilogy, but I think the end game is my favourite out of all of them because I still cry myself to sleep when I think about Poison Ivy's boss battle. Anyway, continue. Yeah, I want DLC. Well, that ain't good.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this.
Cliche. Cliche again.
This is Vicky Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has
billionaire.
Never been one to...
It's billionaire, Vicky. Millionaires are so last year.
I know, right? He was a lot nicer in the cartoon series.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
No, really?
Thank you, Gotham. Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
It's not. Ooh.
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Here we go.
Wayne is the priority target. Surround him!
That ain't fair.
Wayne, we have Wayne.
Target secured.
That wasn't very nice. What do we do with you?
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin.
I love how you can see Bruce in his glasses.
A monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
That he likes feet. Whoa.
You are mine, new inmates. Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility.
Oh, yippee.
Until this point,
okay, escape.
You have shown total disregard for the law.
Okay.
For society.
Ooh, it's his reflection.
From this moment on, you are no longer.
Go on, Bruce. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Really? Oh, come on, Bruce. You're better than this. Yeah.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Back on the ground.
Nah, don't think so. Okay, okay. Yeesh. Alright. Isn't he... Alright. Just trying to figure it out, is it? Will? It's been a while. Hey! I heard you the first time.
I hear penguins put a price on you.
You two get out of the way.
Wayne, get your ass up here.
What's it to you?
Yeah. So do I.
You're on my list.
Smash him in the face!
Break it up, mate.
What list? Santa's list?
Move, I said. Break it up now.
Oh, good. Hey!
Your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne?
Mr. Wayne won't, but Batman will.
Stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Now that's just insulting. No, if I'm correct, there's an Easter egg and...
Bruce Wayne? Great. Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Ah, look at his voice.
Advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Oh, irony.
You're trying to scare us.
No. There he is. Ah, I've forgotten his name. Hey, where'd he go? Oh, he's there. Oh, well. Let's get this over with. That's it. You don't. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's what you think. Now, didn't your mammy ever teach you some manners? Ugh. Come to mammy. Oh, yeah, real snake. Do you know what ever happened to him when he was a kid? Apparently not. That's it. Oh, come on. Come on. It's it. This is taking a lot longer. He's at home. My butler's at home. Come on. Ah, oh, that's why the tutorial hadn't finished yet. Nighty night. Sleepy sleepy. Don't count on it. Oh yeah, you lot, you're all talking no action. Who's that? There he is. Oh, what's his name? I've forgotten his name. Hey. Oh, it's gonna drive me nuts now. Anyway.
On your feet, Ryder.
Come on, get up.
I said get up.
Oh man. Really? Come on, get up, Wayne. There he is. Hey, Oswald.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
No, we can do that ourselves, thanks.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched.
Oh, yes, the feels.
Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Oh, come on. There you go. Keha. Oh yeah, get the big boy to do your dirty work. Boo hoo. Oh, I forgot about these. I love them. Hey. Okay. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. I do love the battle scenes. Oh yeah, sure. Do you know who Bruce Wayne is? Come on, big boy. I know this would lead to horrible brain injuries and head injuries, but still. Run and climb, okay, where do I run and climb? It's been a while, you know. Ah, here we go. Here we go, I remember. Oh, I love this game so much. Okay, jump. I don't remember the... Chicken, huh? Oh, yeah. Well, you might want to clean it up a bit. such big words for a little man.
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Oh, I'm with this bit. I love it so much. Okay, right analytic lock. And... Ace. Oh yeah, the Ace Chemicals building. Okay. Okay, I've forgotten what to do now. Hints? Help, please? Is that it?
I can just about make that jump to the Ace Chemicals building. I'll be able to climb up from there.
Even without your suit on? That's really impressive.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
It might have been.
Exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good.
Yeah.
He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Uh-huh. Yep. Arkham City's pretty fucked up at the minute. But again, was it ever not fucked up and to begin with? I mean, what I did to Harley Quinn. Oh, wait, man. Right. That's it. Okay, up we go. And then jump. And in case you're wondering... Yay, the bat suit. I need my grapple hook so bad. And my bat wings. Anyway, in case you're wondering, my favourite Batman is Christian Bale. My favourite Joker is Mark Hamill.
Key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
I love it when he does that. Okay. Oh, I love this bit. Okay. Gotta find it. That was easy. Uh-huh. Decode. And... Okay. Ah, oh, yeah, Playboy.
All units, we have confirmation that Bruce Wayne has been arrested by Tiger Guards and taken into Arkham City.
This is Gordon. To try and stop this situation turning Gordon. Into a damn legal nightmare.
Jim.
All GCPD officers to stop taking prisoners to Arkham City. Take him to the GCPD. Take him to the zoo for all I care. Just don't let that maniac Strange get his hands on them. Wayne's
bit late. Okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, got to hold down.
Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Oh yeah.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends
Two-Face.
To kill her.
You're not a very good doctor, Dr. Strange. Oh, what was your first clue, Bruce?
Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Yeah. Now. Yep. I know, she's batshit crazy, Catwoman, but still. She needs a help. I'm a little miffed that people still ship her. Here we go, and now... Ooh, a drop attack. Yay! Hello! Oh, really? I had no idea. Come on.
We'll make sure this hurts you,
Batman. Oh, don't count on it. It's not nice to call people names. Did you know that? Yeah, that's what they all say. That's what they said 2 games ago. Come on, I want to get a combo on.
You scared?
I'm attacking you all and I'm kicking your asses. Come on. All I'm doing is pressing triangle. You're not very good at this, are you, boys? Still fun to watch. Duh! What was your first clue? Come on, boys. I should have changed to hard. Yeah, it's gonna be a serious brain injury, which is minor in your case. Yeah, I'm bored now. Come on, boys. Make it interesting for me, will ya? That's it, right in the noggin. It's a two-way to switch to hardboard. Here we go. Oh man. Come on, make this more interesting, will ya? I'm just pressing the same 2 buttons all over again. There we go. It's kind of like Prince of Persia. Solomon Wayne Courthouse. It looks like it's seen better days. Oh yeah. I know what you're wondering. I'm not a completionist. I'm focused solely on the storyline, so I won't be getting all the Riddler trophies. Harvey, you there? Yeah. Bruce, you got all these gadgets and yet you can't go through a simple iron gate. Oh well. What's in here?
If I leave, Catwoman will die.
Oh, that's not the way in. And Catwoman, she's not really a good, you know. There we go. But still.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect.
Oh, Harvey, it's such a sad case.
That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
You're basically Jekyll and Hyde reincarnated.
Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty.
Now's not the time, Selena.
I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
Oh yeah, the coin. The coin! No.
This court is now in session.
Such... Yeah, so tragic. Okay.
That's more like it. Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Well, duh. Hello. Nighty night. Oh yeah, he walks in the way. I love it when he does this. I love it when he does anything.
To join with us to create a new force in Arkham and take this place for ourselves. When the cloud dies, we will own this town. We will rule this town.
What should I do first, dear?
Or you can just.
Where's Detective Morge?
And we will hunt you down and kill you all. But let's not dwell on the negative. Let's have some fun. Fate delivered a gift to us tonight. A gift that will show everybody that we mean business. And you,
yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, will be part of it.
I see no ladies.
Help us decide if we should kill the bitch who tried to steal from us. Or let her go to do it again. Like hell. There are two sides to every story.
There we go.
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two.
Yeah, I could have done this better. But oh well. Oh, Harvey, you're such a sad case. You had your whole career ahead of you, and look what happened. It's pitiful, really.
This'll be easy for that.
Really? And don't you know? You're like, I'm gonna do that. What made you think I'm gonna do that? No, I'm not. Sentence, oh yeah. Big words for a little man, especially when since everyone else is doing the work for ya. Why do it look like? For who? For me? Yeah, it is. Your court? Come on, make this interesting, will ya? Here we go.
Objection.
Hey.
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution.
How did you do that?
No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives.
Yeah, you're not my favorite cat woman.
Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Oh, I know. Funny. I hate it when that happens.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe
not surprising.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
Not your best, Ryan.
Ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell?
You're welcome.
See you soon, bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
No.
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
If we don't get you, Joker will.
We. Oh, Harvey, I'm so sorry for... I can't help but pity him. Anyway. Okay. L2, evidence scanner. Detective mode. Yay! Right, Where's the bullet? Well, it came through the window. Hold. Scanning.
The bullet entered through the window there. Now, where did it hit?
Oh, I love detective mode. I think before I told a story of how I got into Batman, but I'll tell it again anyway. My mum put on an episode of the original series from 1960 with what's his name? Adam West, which I've actually got on my shelf there. And I just had me hooked. And then I discovered the Arkham games and the animated TV series, and I just became a fan. I know what you're thinking. George Clooney as Batman. It was like watching my granddad in tights. Anyway, here you go. And Batman's my favorite because he has skill and brains. For example. That's a long ass bullet. And there's more of them. Yeah, we know who the Joker is. Well, we don't, but... Identity-wise, we don't. Hey, Harvey.
Oh, you should have finished me, Batman. We'll get out of this, and we'll be back.
Do I look scared, Harvey?
You should. Fate is all that stands in our way. And if the coin says that your time is up, then you'll die.
Yeah, never... Talk to a man who decides to be by a coin.
Cut me down! Fight us like a man!
Us? I could do that. Can I do that? No, I can't do that. So yeah.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
10 hours? Really? You got all this power and yet it takes a long time. You couldn't do it in like the next hour? Of course that'd be too hard. And it would affect the gameplay, but still. I forgot how noisy my PlayStation 3 is.
Is he still in
okay.
There?
Here we go.
I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman. You didn't say it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something. You think? Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we are safe. Really? What's stopping him going out the back?
I love he's dropping on them.
Yeah, Two-Face showed me. There's a basement full of cells. There's some guy down there. You didn't think to mention it till now?
Yeah. Okay, boys. Nighty-night. You love stating the obvious, don't you? Yeah. Hey. Come on. Come on. It's so hard. This is a good workout. A shade on. No. My thumb slipped. This is a good workout. It says on gym membership. Okay, now we go up. We could have gone higher, Batman. Whee! Now, there it is. I love the bat signal. Up we get. Have we gone better?
You cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. Bet she's nice and warm in there.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who was that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me. Hope the Joker hurts her bad.
Odds are he will. He ain't been his usual happy self for a while now.
Do you think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that? I ain't seen him for months.
Me neither. The way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin.
Oh, you could just quit your life of crime and live a normal, happy life? Nah, that ain't gonna happen. Can I do a jump attack from here? Yay, we can! Hello. Thanks for stating the obvious. Oh man. Come on, boys. I thought Joker's men were tough. And no wonder you complained about the cold. You got no clothes on, that's why. Well, you have, but not very good clothes.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
Setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Ironic, since she used to be a psychologist. And again, Harley Quinn's story is quite sad as well. I mean, she got basically brainwashed by the Joker. I mean, she's an intelligent woman who had a whole life ahead of her, and yet she fell for a prick like the Joker. Medical center, huh? Here we go.
Let the lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it?
No.
What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't?
Red is not your color, Harley.
Anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
What do you mean, end okay? She left us alone with Batman.
Damn right.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
Yay.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics.
Yep.
Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Little.
Can you hear me?
Cocky there, Bruce, but.
These people die. I won't stop him.
Man,
man. I'm gonna die in here.
Yeah. Okay.
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Uh-huh. Right. What about you? Oh, here he is.
See him? Where is he?
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No. I didn't mean to do that. Ah. No. Damn it.
Stupid little dead bat. Who's gonna save you now?
Yes, we try. Damn straight.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Yes.
Hello? What's happening? Answer me, man. What's going on?
Right. Okay. I can do this.
If I can get behind those two without being seen. I can take them both in one move.
I know. But I fucked it up. This is gonna be easy.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Okay. Well, you could untie them. Right, where am I going? Alright, there's one left. Okay. Okay.
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
Okay. Fine. Where's the scaffolding? I don't remember any of this. Oh, I see. I get ya. Okay. Directly above. Silent takedown. Bye bye. Sleepy time.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Yeah. What can we do without you, Batman?
Thanks for the help.
You're welcome. Now where do I go? Right, there's scaffolding. Savior. I know I'm a savior. I don't need a trophy to tell me that. There's the front door. Now what? Do I go out? I can't remember.
Well, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight.
I must go out because I got nowhere else to go. Unless.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
What's in here?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. Anyone can find her, he'll do it.
Damn right. Oh, look, candles. Okay. Anything else we can do? God, my PS3 is really noisy. Right. Okay. There's gotta be more in here. What's that? Up you go. Right, okay. Ah, ladder. That's helpful. Now what do we do? Park row.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, that's clever. No, for a total psychopath, he's really clever. Okay, evidence scanner. Right, yep, that's definitely the gun. And that's what we're unnerving.
Look who it is.
Hello.
You for, how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and oh, that's right. You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Aw, man. Fine. Come on, Bruce!
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Okay.
He should have been back here hours ago.
Track down the source of radio signal to locate Joker. Okay. I can do that. Oh, and there's a Riddler. Symbol. Okay. Right, okay. Where is it?
Is
it this way? Here we go, this is the right way. I love this. Oh, I bet it's amazing doing that in real life. Oh, wrong way. 66. Okay.
Every time Strange drops something, those bastards get it first.
It's the bat.
Oh, go away. I'm busy.
Chicken, you too scared to come down and fight me?
Alright, now you asked for it.
Hide up there all your life.
I meant to do that. You brought this on yourselves, assholes. If you just kept your mouth shut, you wouldn't be in this mess. Come on, let's get a combo going, eh? That's it, that's it, that's it. Oh. Such small words of big lads. Let's see. Now I hope you learned a valuable lesson. Never talk shit about Batman. Alright, now where do I go? There you go. 357 type 8, okay. This way, please. Don't do that, please. That scared me. Yeah, we're getting closer. That's good, that's good. Hope you get. Up. 83. We're getting close.
Do not attempt to escape from this facility. Tiger operatives will pacify any attempted escape with extreme prejudice.
Extreme prejudice. Right, okay. I'm going to adjust settings because... Wrong one. There we go. Alright, subtitles, yep. Music, just turn it down a little bit. Back. There you go, that's better. Right, okay. Where am I going? Oh yeah, right. So, yeah, we're getting closer. Whee! New AR from back computer.
Hey, the clown's crew's got no class. No way would the boss let them in the iceberg lounge. I don't know. No way, man. He'd rather feed him to his pet.
Who, Tiny?
Yeah.
Suppose. I was thinking he'd let him in the lounge and then let his monster play with him a little.
What monster?
What do you mean, what monster? The one under the iceberg. You know, don't you?
Man, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Then I guess you still haven't proved yourself to Cobblepot. You'll find out. Hopefully it won't be firsthand.
Yeah, okay. AR training.
Augmented oh yeah, I forgot. Training online.
I forgot about this. Okay, now.
Augmented
what's that?
Reality training online.
Yeah, I don't want any of this. Right, okay. Back to... Right, where did this... Okay. I don't know what just happened. Side missions, yeah. I don't want side missions. I want to focus on the story. Right, where's Bruce? Custom waypoint. Return to main objective. Thank you. Right, okay. Where am I going? This way? There we go, this is it. I wish you got was shut up, you know.
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and that's all. A world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
You're kidding, right? Yeah, I don't believe it.
Up to you.
Yeah. Where are you?
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes anyone?
We do. Today, however, we shoot him.
Yesterday, we took him in the back room and burned off their skin.
Really?
Yeah, but sometimes Joker just lets anyone join. Keeps things interesting.
Interesting? Sounds dangerous. You're just lucky you joined on a good day.
I guess I am.
Yeah, sure. Okay. This is where I gotta go, so...
What's the bat doing here?
What do you think?
It's him! Kill him!
No, really? I thought it was Superman for some reason. Yeah, it didn't bother me when the last dozen said it. That's what the other guy said. Yeah, double punch. This is why I love Batman. He has skill. He doesn't have mutating powers, or he's not an alien. He has skill and brains. And a shitload of money. Well, man, want to join the rest of your mates? Okay. 25. More of them. No shit. Come on, I just won that little Eskimo escapade with the others. That was just a warm up. See what I mean? Woo, level up. Right. 7, 35, or so.
People like you don't make the boss happy. And the last thing I need today is the Joker being unhappy.
Joker? Oh no. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you didn't know. I told you. I said go and find
Damn,
out what
locked.
The hell's planning.
I didn't know it was for the Joker. I swear.
Well, you do now. He wouldn't want me to let you go without being taught a lesson. So brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
Well, that ain't good. There you go. 120. We're getting there. 117. Well.
Woman needs to be careful. Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years.
Well, that's just rude. Okay. Here we go. We're getting there.
All of it.
Now, where is it?
At least you know what you're getting yourself into.
The shark was the one in charge of Gotham. How come he gave it all to Professor Strange?
Here we go, we're getting there. I swear it was closer. Right. Here we go. Okay. That's it.
Whee!
Is it a stronger place Harley Quinn in the games?
There's gotta be a way.
an excellent choice, I gotta say. No, you don't. You're too ugly. Wait, where am I going? Main tower. Oh, thanks for the hint. Right, this is good. Oh, we're so close. Where are they?
Gas masks?
So let's get this straight.
Get there, go on.
Geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting killed.
Not the best idea. What can I love? I forgot. Okay. Yeah, I know. Right, bat suit. No. Gadgets, that's what I want. Away. Right. Why aren't you letting me? Okay. Dive bomb. Drop attack. Grab net. I can do that. What should I get? Shockwave attack? Yeah, I'll get that. Upgrade. Thank you.
Sugar Enterprises. I don't take the best. In fact, looking at some of these bozos.
By the way. Where do I go? Okay. Where am I going? 19. We're so close. It's up there? Yes, it is. We gotta get higher.
Alfred, I need to put a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
After what I've been through?
Okay, then.
Okay, main chimney. Where is the main chimney? Just follow the... that thing. Huh. Drum. Comedy and tragedy. 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 Here we go. Oh. So that's what you meant. You gotta love Alfred. Okay, why's my screen gone blank? Ah. Okay, hold and glide. Ooh, it can get hot in there. God, I would not want to be in that place. Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta do some slides. Sliding. It's a nice little feature. Whee! Oh. How are you, Bruce? Okay. And slide! Woo! And I think we can jump. Jump this.
The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Alright, how do I do that? Disappears water contact. Okay, I like where this is going. Okay, select bat claw. Where's the bat claw? There we go. Aim. Yep. Fire! Come on. That's it. Woo! I do not want to be down there. I hope I never find myself in a place like this. Where am I going? Oh, come on, Bruce. Right, down. And... oh boy. That makes me incredibly nervous. Right. walk on railing. Oh, not the best place. Okay, we can do this. No! Where do you come from? Oh my god. I cannot think of a more horrible way to go. Yikes. Please don't do that again, Bruce. Jeez, I thought he was going to fall off again. Oh, Alfred was right. This is suicide. Please don't. I know you're all the Batman and everything, but it makes me incredibly nervous. Okay, detective mode. Ooh, I forgot about the gel. I love the gel. Okay. And spray. And you had to put the bat symbol on. How do I put it on? Oh. Okay. Right, okay. Okay. Hey. Use batarangs to activate switches that are out of reach. Okay. Wait, where's the switch? Where's the switch? Is that the switch? Okay. I don't know where I'm aiming at, like, but... Oh, right, okay. Is that it? That was awfully convenient.
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse?
Mentally or physically?
Shut up, man. Someone will hear you.
Who cares? Sound of things, he won't be around much longer. When that happens,
yeah.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless clack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
Not on my watch. Intense concentration. Right. Well, that sounds very nice.
Change of plan. Take her to the smelting chamber. Mr. J wants this one to suffer a little longer.
Oh, Harley. Okay, I've heard enough. Where am I going? Probably came that way, didn't I? Oh, I hate these mazes.
Who was Harley talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Didn't I already come here? No, I.
Connected to Joker and all this mess.
I hate these things.
Freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all. I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Where am I going?
Only what was on the TV. He was
shit.
He was
yikes.
Huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time
boy. I hate these things, I always get lost.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
No.
I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan.
Okay.
It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
Okay, right. I get it. This is to make it easier for us.
This is gonna be easy. If Batman,
oh, shut up.
We can rule this town.
Oh, shut up. All right. In here. Oh, I don't remember it all. It's been too long. Come on, a little steam's not gonna hurt you. Alright, okay. We need the batarang. So. Throw. Is there a sequence? I hate sequences. Ugh! Right. Be quick. Right. Done. Come on. Can I have an electric one? No. Oh, come on. You are not a full of shit. Exit.
If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Okay, follow the pipe, right? Okay. You have a bad habit of repeating yourself, lads. Okay, oh, I had... Really? Okay. That was it! Ah! Right, okay. Anything here I should know about? So I was right. Just, you know. Open.
The bat's here.
Hello. I heard you talking shit about me. Yay, combo takedown. Yeah, you thought I was dead, huh? You thought I was dead? I'll show you what dead really is. That's what you get. Here we go.
What the hell are you doing here? You're supposed to be dead!
Oh, it didn't work, did it?
No way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn!
Burn, huh? Alright, now what?
Albert. Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Uh-huh. Save the doctor from Joker's thugs. Right. Alright. I didn't do that. So, we gotta go this way. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it didn't sound good. Right, now where do I go? Ooh, that looks interesting. Alright. What's this? Huh? What's this, sir? Very well. So, find the doctor. Ooh. Don't do that, Bruce. Well, I do. Forgotten. I could use this, right? Well, here's the door. That's too easy. Right. Oh, trophies are... I don't want the red light trophy. Right, oh, here we go.
No one said anything about the bat.
This will be interesting. Yeah, because you keep blubbing to him. Okay, right. Now you come to my favorite part. Sneak attacks.
Joker's men are waiting for me. I should scope out the room to pinpoint their location.
Yep.
Are you insane, Polly?
What?
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Good idea. Ooh, hello. What's here? Can I go up here? Yeah, we can. Yep. We got away, haven't we, Batman? No, apparently not. Oh, that was it. That took me a while. I have played this before, I swear. Right. Aha, here we are. Oh, I can't wait to shut these boys up.
A freaking urban myth?
Yeah, and if it's real, he's mine. You can thank me later.
Here we go. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. Right. There they are. Now what do I do? Who do I get first? Okay, who's there? Hang, I forgot about that. Drop down to them silently, okay?
This place is hot, man.
Really?
Drop down.
I hadn't noticed.
When did you grow up here?
Hello.
When I was lying in a hospital bed,
having my night.
Okay, I remember. I was on a date with
my
sister that night.
Funny.
No joke, it was a sweet night.
Okay, are they going to behave?
How's she doing? Post-op, I mean.
What?
Oh.
Just messing with you, man. I heard he's doing fine.
That's it. Oh. You two talk shit, you know that? Heh heh. Okay. Wrong way. Right, okay. Where is the window? Window, where are you? Window? I see no window. Open door? Or is it? Yeah, locked. What window? That's a door. And has this place been better? What, that window? Come on. I don't care. Wait. What? Can I just use a spray instead? No, Batman, not there. Right, I can tell those windows are fragile, but really? Oh, there, from the bumper car. Right now, What do I do here? What's this then? Oh, is this where we find... No, it was a different area. Alright, what are you going to say now, Harley?
Listen, if anyone asks about Mr. J, tell him it's fine. No, don't tell him anything. Well, tell him that you're not going to talk about it. And then shoot him in the face, okay?
Make up your mind. Right. Now, we go through here, I believe. And there's more water, isn't there? Smelting chamber, okay. Oh, we've got these two taken down. Nighty-night. Now, we've got the rest of them. Okay. Right, this way. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
Mr. J tells me you're the best guy he has. Come to think of it, he is sick and a little delusional. I hope for your sake he's right.
You hurt for not fixing up the joke.
Man, that woman is the most annoying voice I've ever heard.
There's nothing I can do. He's too far gone.
Yeah?
His toxin level, right. It's off the chart. I don't know how he's still alive. Please, just let me go.
What the?
I've got
this
way covered. Uh-oh.
Help me! Someone!
Shut it, Doc! Right. That was close. Okay. What next? What next? What next?
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
You're dead anyway. Okay.
If you don't stop him, I'll tell Mr. J, and he'll cut off your legs and make you tap dance.
Yeah, by the way, you've been talking about him. He doesn't sound like he's in the best shape. And the fact that you got a doctor with you.
We can stop
God, you lot.
Just tell us how to fix Jay.
Good thing you didn't decide to go to medical school, lad. Right. Where are they? They're all armed. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. Right, are you here? Right. You're there. No, you're not. Oh, God. Just shut up. Okay, is he? Here we go. Oh, get out the way, Batman.
How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
Where's the rest of them? Right there. Uh-oh.
I'll go check it out.
That was close. He doesn't need us for that. Alright. That's here. Where's the other guy? There you are. Oh, you got right on my nerves. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he go? Ah, there he is. Right, okay.
Can I get you something, Doc?
Oh, shut up.
Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
Get up. Now leave the doctor alone. Right, okay. Okay, I think I see how this goes. Oh, shut up, Harley. Okay, I can open this, right? That'll be helpful. Don't you know when to quit?
We can stop anytime you like, Doc. Just tell us how to fix Jay.
What's he doing? Batman? Really? Ooh, we're going to enjoy this.
Oh. Stay quiet, Doctor. I'll be back after I teach these punks a lesson.
How do you think poor Mr. J is going to get better if you idiots fail to stop the rodents?
Okay.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him.
Not in a bad thing, you know.
Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. But you know, the whole thing. Breaking the Joker's office at the, in the loading bay, okay. Where do I go though? Got a better point from here. So, where's... Oh yeah! I remember now. Oh, I love this. Oh man, Bruce, you could have done better than that. You know where to go. Okay, do we do the same for that? Okay, here we go. Right, so zip, zip, open door, and we're out. Oh, please shut up.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Would you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, it's that we all jump him. Together.
Ooh. I like. Thanks for the combos, lads. Well, that was no fun. And a freak in a costume, huh? Now, where'd I go? Oh, we're back in the... Here we go. I know where we're going. I know where we're going. Open door. And... Where is it? Where is it? Where'd I go? Yeah.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
It's been an hour already? Wow. And... Ooh, a door. Yay. Did I already come out of here? Nah. Oh yeah. Because this is where the trophies are for the Riddler. There we go. And... Where is it?
How did you get out of the smelting chamber? Too slow, you big ugly bat!
I just wanted to shut her up. Alright, now where do I go? Ooh. Is our new toy coming for this? I think it does. Don't you just love electricity? What are you doing, Batman? Boom! Yeah. Right. Oh yeah, we gotta remove it. I got overexcited there. Luck. Denver! Everyone knows he's sick, Harley. Sick in the head. What we get? Hey! Oh!
Surprise, B-Man. Meet Mr. Hammer. He's gonna teach you some manners.
You don't stand a chance against us.
Hey, bat brain. Don't you have somewhere better to be?
You will as well, Harley. You will as well.
Ooh, with all that blood getting in your eyes, B-Man.
Oh, shut up, Harley. Oh, shit. I'm getting my ass kicked here. Yeah, have some of this. Have some of this here. Have some of it. Come on. Oh no. That's it. Yes. Yeah, Harley, you better believe it. Oh yeah. Oh, look who's talking.
Surprise!
Oh dear.
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
That's gonna hurt.
Spoil the fun. It was all a lie.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, Bats. Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Hold tight.
I'll be in touch!
Come on, Batman, get up.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
Can't imagine why. Yeah, you're not gonna feel too good, are you, Bruce?
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures.
The snow kind of gives it away.
Point in Arkham City.
Right. Wow. That's even better than I remembered when I first played it. Anyway, I'm going to end it here. If you liked it, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe for more. See you soon!